to make me, then me for my love. First, you need a tablespoon, marshmallows, a cup, and of course Milo. First, and oh yeah, you should need warm up the hot water. And a water too.
Okay, you turn on at the back so you can.
First, you need Milo, and I already cut it out. Put it in the cup. Now it's done. So we need to do like this. Oh yeah, we need milk. Milk, I say. A fox tiger Milo needs milk. Now let's go put it in hot water, a little amount. I said this a little amount. See that? Now, we're gonna show you the milk that you need. We use other milk.
Stir it up, the Milo.
Yeah, stir the Milo up and get a milk. Afterwise, you need milk, pure fruit, fresh Milo. I'm gonna get the old ones. Okay? I'm gonna put this one over here and this milk there. Okay, close it.
Done stirring it.
Okay, after stirring it, put a cold water amount. Get me cold.
No, a milk first.
No, fox hugger's Milo.
I thought it's meat and meat on Milo.
That's like there's marshmallows.
Okay. Just put a small amount. There, so you got the amount.
Now right. Show it.
Then mix it up.
Now let's go put it in a
cold water.
Okay, let's go. Put already full amount of cold water, then stir it up. You see, there is bubbles. And we go off already the egg. Let me stir it. Like this, how to steer it. Steer it fast like this. Okay. Now for step three. Put a little amount of marshmallows. Yes, two, three, or no, four, or no.
It's just easy to make and find. Time to make.
One, two, three,
four. That's all.
Oh, five.
Okay. Yes. Five. That's all. Little
Milo. Yummy for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Thank you for watching. I hope you like it.